Class 9, as we have discussed, Maria Sharapova, okay, and you have come to know that she is quite a determined girl who is dedicated and focused towards her goal. She wanted to remain at number one, as this was, of course, a push up for her, as she has come from nothing and she wanted to achieve everything in her life, okay. So it is because of this reason that she was really working very hard, okay. She was a poised personality, of course. And in light of this, there is a question on page number 108. And the question is, speaking skills. Imagine that you are Santosh or Maria Sharapova and you have been invited to speak at an All India Girls Athletic Meet as their chief guest. Prepare a short speech to motivate the girls to think and dream big. And make an effort to fulfill their dreams, not allowing difficulties to defeat, to discourage them. The following words and phrases, these will help you. So in the light of this question, yesterday I have told you that you have to prepare a speech for that, okay? And I have given you the liberty that you can speak about any famous personality in order to motivate other children. So who is first going to come here to deliver it? Yes. Who is going to deliver it? Yes, Panika, Diya, Lavlina, Ramni, come here now so that you can have an idea and others will also come to know. Yes. So you know how a speech is written? Okay, we have already discussed. Okay, so let us see an idea. Actually, this is not an activity to be written in the books only, but actually what it is actually meant for motivation also, because this chapter is a great motivation for all of us. Now, please take the mic. Write in your own notes. Yes. Speak now.
Don't read success stories. You will get only message. Read failure stories. You will get some ideas to get success.
Very good quote. Okay. Can you find any quote? Impressive one. Have one small diary with you. Okay. That is apart from your curriculum. Okay. It can be carried forward from one class to another one also. Here you are noting down some good words. If you get some new words, you get and some quotes you get. Ultimately, you are preparing yourself a small, you can say, booklet one in which is, you can say, small dictionary, it can be said, okay? And where you will find good words. This is one of the way to enhance your vocabulary, okay? Yes.
A warm good morning to all of you. It is an honor to be invited as a chief guest at the All India Girls Athletic Meet. Today, I, Maria Sharapova, want to deliver some important points to remember in your life. Looking at the bright and enthusiastic faces of all the talented girls present here makes me nostalgic. At one point of time, I too used to be sitting in athletic meets like this. My journey from there to here was not devoid of potholes, but there were flips that let me going. Girls, remember that though there may be factors that will try to pull you back in this male chauvinistic world, your confidence will let you sail. You must see your goal as the motivating factor. Never let such defeats or difficulties demoralize or depress you. Be focused, practice hard, and believe in yourself. You will experience a gradual but permanent boost in your confidence. Moreover, make your womanhood your strongest point. Women, not only emotionally but physically too, can be stronger than men. But until and unless you wake up and act, dreams hold no importance. So dream big to boost your morale and make efforts to fulfill those dreams. Thank you and have a great day.
Very good. Okay. So thank you very much. So really very good. Good thoughts, good ideas are given. And it is very much appropriate to the question that you have to deliver a speech, and for that you have to write it down in your notebook. So next, who is coming? Okay, Panika, come please. Stop speaking.
If the book that you want to read is not written yet, so write it on your own. Good morning to my dear shining stars. Today, I as a Maria Sharapova wish to share my experience that I learned about the mantra of the success. My dear girls, the first and the foremost thing is to think and to dream. Unless you dream, you will not able to achieve anything. So assess your aptitudes. Do what makes you happy to achieve in the life. The next step that you should do is to make consistent and sincere efforts towards your goal. Never let your defeats to discourage you. Remember this thing that when time is tough, tough is going. One more lesson that I would like to give you is that be confident enough to face difficult to difficult situations in the life and just always keep this thing in your mind that trust on your thinking. If you are right and you have complete belief in you, then just work hard to achieve your goal. And one day you will be there and your hard work definitely will be fruitful. I hope each one of you will be shining stars of your life one day. Wish you all the very best. Thank you and have a great day.
Very good. That's really great. Okay, Diya, come. So now you are getting plenty of ideas for the students, right? That how to write down it. Okay? And it must be written in your notebook. Yes, that's
a pleasant.
Now Diya is going to deliver her speech.
A pleasant good morning to all. Firstly, I would like to introduce myself. I am Maria Sharapova, a tennis player, and I would like to express my gratitude to everyone for having me as the chief guest at this All India Girls Athletic Meet. Dear peers, I would like to have your attention. I am here to motivate all of you to think and dream big and make efforts to fulfill your dreams. And carve this in your mind to never, and I repeat, never let others discourage you. Be confident, because confidence is the key to success. If you believe in yourself and you believe you are right, most probably you are right, because you took that decision rationally after thinking for a long period of time. I believe that people will always judge you for your choices. So just believe in yourself. Just be yourself. To make others believe in yourself, first start believing in yourself. Nothing is going to stop. If you are unsure of yourself, just think about every other successful person who was once just like you, but they believed in themselves. I came from nothing, had nothing, and now I believe I am a good tennis player. Being a woman does not stop you from achieving your goals. Maybe it makes you stronger, because you have to go through a lot, which I believe men don't go through. So believe in yourself, and thank you and have a nice day.
That's really good. Okay. So anybody else? That's it. Three of you have written, I think so. Don't return. Okay, that's fine. So I hope, students, now this was really a motivating one for you all, because we have read a lot about Maria Sharapova, what kind of player she was and how she has achieved her goal. And after that, it is just because of her determination, her focus, attitude towards life, that she was able to achieve what seems to be impossible, right? So chapter is understood to you all now. Okay, and with this activity, I hope that now everything is clear to you. Okay, ultimately, her life story or her achievements is, of course, an example of achieving what seems to be impossible. Her perseverance, being focused, tough-hearted, tough-minded, okay, iron-willed man, okay, to be physical fit, mental toughness, and this is what she has done. Okay. Now, let us discuss some of the questions, as it is not given here. Okay, so write down these questions. No, we will do some others. What hobbies? Let me write down here. First question. What hobbies does Maria Sharapova have?
What hobbies does Maria Sharapova have? What hobbies she has? Like any other teenager, she has great liking for fashion, singing, as well as dancing. Okay, she is also fond of reading novels of Arthur Conan Doyle. And moreover, she has great love for evening gowns, and which was quite contrary to her habit of eating chocolates, cupcakes, as well as fizzy orange drinks. Right? Treated by her seniors. How she was treated by her seniors. How Maria Sharapova was treated by her senior. How she was treated by her seniors? Okay, they tried to bully her. They tried to dictate the terms to her, right? And for that, being a young child, she used to sleep at 8 p.m. and they would come after training at 11 p.m. and when they would come into the room, they would dictate her to wake her up and tidy up the room. She felt insulted, she felt humiliated, but she was able to withstand that kind of insult as well as humiliation. And it is because of this reason that she was successful, and yes, she turned out to be successful. Yes, Peter, stand up, you. Stand up, your name? Dhruv, kahan khoye hue ho aap? Huh? Change your seat from there also. Lovelina, go with Dia. Come here. You don't have your book with you? Then start writing. Notebook is closed. Come from that side. Yes. Write down next question. What does Maria mean when she says that tennis excellence would come at a price? That tennis excellence would come at a price. So what it means? I told, come here to first desk. Yes. Okay, when she said that she had to pay a price for her excellence, she came to know that this is not an easy task to achieve. But it is a hard nut to crack. Okay, it's a hard nut to crack, and she has to work extremely hard. And for that, she must be prepared, or she should be prepared for various kind of sacrifices, or to do various kinds of sacrifices. And the first one, when she was just 9 years old, she has left her mother Yelena at Siberia only because of visa restrictions. Then ultimately what happened? She came to know this is the first price she is paying for her success, and that ultimately demands more. Okay. Maria Sharapova was mentally tough substantiate means, substantiate means you have to elaborate and explain and justify it. How she was mentally tough. How you come to know? Very good. Right. Yes, this has made her more determined. Okay, she said that she would have withstand more, you can say, humiliation as well as insults in order to reach to the top. Okay, so Maria Sharapova, so she was mentally tough. There is no doubt in that. As being very young child, she has to left her mother behind in Siberia. She was just living alone with her father. That was the first example that she was mentally tough. As she did not has taken it in another manner, she thought that this is the price of success, that is, that she is paying. Later on, when she was under training process, she was tormented, she was tortured by her seniors, and they used to come at 11 p.m. and would ask her to tidy up the room. And after that, what happened? She did not take it as a negative part of her life, but she was motivated. She turned out to be mentally tough after that, more resolute, more determined. And what she thought that she knew that the success would come out definitely at a price, and ultimately she started working hard more. And she has even said that, okay, that she could withstand more humiliations and insults than that also in order to achieve success. It means that all these disgraceful activities, they did not change her mind a bit. Okay, that she should leave the training and should go further. Okay, she was dedicated, she was focused, okay, towards her goal also. Even after achieving the world number one player, okay, she remained with that will, she moved with that will, and she tried to always go forward with that will to remain at number one position. And this is for the, and it is for this reason that she has said that I came from nothing, I had nothing, but I want to achieve everything in my life. Okay. And of course, she has also told that money was a one of the, you can say, boost up for her to do the work. But ultimately, it was her ultimate passion towards the game that kept her going forever and ever. Right? So, right on, next question. Maria Sharapova. Also delivers a hint of simple personality. Write about it. Yes, how she has delivered hint about a simple personality. Yes.
She never let the success change the way of
her. She is simple because she has plainly mentioned her liking like any other teenager. Okay? That she loves singing, dancing as well as fashion. Okay? And moreover, she has also explained about her love for evening gowns as well as that for fizzy orange drinks and other liking. She's not bragging about, means to boast. She's never bragging about her likings and disliking. Okay. And she's whatever. And when she was asked about her enthusiasm or her zest towards the game, she has simply said that, of course, money is a motivation for her. This is what she simply says. Okay. But she said, sport is a business for me also. Okay. But moreover, it is the will to her hard work that kept her going there. Right? Okay. So if I ask what keeps Maria Sharapova motivated towards tennis, what keeps Maria Sharapova? Yes, her dream of becoming number one. What keeps Maria Sharapova motivated towards tennis? What kept her moving towards tennis? Her passion towards sport, okay? Her, of course, that game was also a business for her. She has mentioned it clearly, okay? And she, money is also a motivation for her, right? That kept her going. And she, after achieving number one position, she wanted to be at number one position also. Yes, you stand up. Now tell me, what keeps Maria Sharapova motivated? Yes, in this line. Sit down. Yes, in this line. Who will explain? You will be able to speak. Next one. What keeps Maria Sharapova motivated? Very good. Money is, of course, a motivation for her. Okay. Right, money is of course a motivation, and moreover, her will to remain at number one is of course a thing that kept her going. Right, sit down, please. Okay, so if I will ask you to compare and contrast Maria Sharapova and Santosh Yadav, how both the women, they were determined, tough minded, had mental toughness. Okay, but where she, Santosh Yadav, what kind of girl she was? She has, you can say, she has transcended all the boundaries of society. Okay, when other girls were wearing simple dresses or the traditional dresses, what she was wearing? She was wearing shorts. Okay, she had complete faith in her determination. Okay, and what she did? She belonged to affluent family, but she belonged to a, you can say, family which was not so doing well. Her father had to work hard. There was a difference. Okay, contrast we also have to make, na? Yes. Yes, her parents were not too supportive, but in case of Maria Sharapova, they have put in their hard labor in order to support her training. Okay, then afterwards, she herself had made a way for her, Santosh, and it was with the assistance of her parents she has made, although she has faced a number of difficulties for that. And ultimately, what has happened? Okay, both have achieved success. Both have reached to the top. And it is because of this reason that they were, you can say, able to achieve what is otherwise seems to be impossible. Yes, simple life. Both were having simple nature. Okay, both were having. Okay, both have strong will to deserve, to succeed. Okay, right. Okay, so on the basis of it, you have to. Yes, both were proud of their nations, loved their country a lot, because Santosh Yadav, when she unfurled the flag at the top of or at the summit of Mount Everest, and she felt proud of that moment, although she said that she was not able to adapt to the enormity of the situation. And later on, what happened? Maria Sharapova, when she was asked that if she would ever get a chance, she simply explained that if she would ever get a chance to play Olympics, she would definitely play it for Russia. Okay, so that's all for all the question answers that you will write in your notebooks. Okay, and apart from writing these question answers, you have to write down that speech, of course. Okay. That was very well delivered in the class. Okay, so great appreciation for all the three students, Dia, Panika, as well as Ramni. Okay, very good ideas have been presented, quite it was, and very good ideas have been presented. Okay, so you have to write it in your fair notebooks, and after that I'm going to check your notebooks. Okay, don't forget to make the index also, right? So that's all for today. And after that, we are going to start with the next chapter, that is packing.